Who exports the most toilet paper? China is the world's largest exporter of toilet paper. The country exported approximately 2.56 million metric tons of toilet paper in 2019. This accounts for around 29% of the global toilet paper export market. Other major exporters of toilet paper include Germany, the United States, and Japan. The demand for toilet paper has increased globally due to the COVID-19 pandemic and the resulting panic buying, leading to shortages in some countries.